Hey guys, welcome back to Delph Time. My name is Delph. As always, we're going to be playing some more Overwatch today with Hexcraft. It's going to be a ton of fun, as it always is, and let's get into it.
Yep.
They live, and their time zone is basically the opposite, direct opposite of mine, closely.
Like, they live on the other complete side of the world, or what?
The best way to put it?
There is chaos within
that tracer just recalled, even though I missed my hook. And she didn't even like wait. She just gave up.
Watch out, Bastion.
Yeah, there's.
I guess I haven't played in a little bit. Have they done the Bastion thing yet, or not yet?
It's probably coming up though, because season ended.
Oh, okay.
And oh my lord.
I'm trying to hit this. Jeez, how many of these? Wow, they were being merciless to you.
Always picking on the fat guy. Oh, there's two. That's
Ow. I'm only one on the point. Yeah. Mercy, you need to die. Oh, you're so close to dying, Mercy.
Well,
die already.
Like, yesterday was their 6 p.m.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, when it was my 2 in the morning.
Oh.
Oh, come on.
I got orb on you. Oh, that Mercy's so close to dying.
I like this.
Let me know when you have your ult, cause I got mine.
I just got mine, but I want to get rid of tracer. I'm waiting for a Bastion to come again. Damn it, I'm always a second behind her.
Trying to get this Pharah that's killing herself. Go up higher. I can't get you. There you go. What'd you trace her? Oh, okay. Never mind.
Alright, need that ult now.
Alright, using it. I'm gonna keep you alive.
Get that Mercy out of here.
There's a tracer. That's trying to kill me, that killed me. Dang it.
That's so incredibly.
Well, she got two people. Alright.
Last one. No more ninjas.
There.
Okay, thank God.
Whoa, I was wondering why I was getting lifted up, but the door was closing as I was jumping out.
We're gonna
it's never a- happening.
I'd love if we get like a Zenyatta version of Doom Fist. And like he and her are just talking the entire time to each other. I don't interact
that tracer
with
go?
My team. No, no, I interact with my own solo partner. There is a monkey.
Yeah, I just saw that. He's got an orb on him and he's coming after me. You need to die, monkey. I'm gonna die. Dang you, monkey. Right as I got killed, he dies.
How did she?
Come on, let me get back. There we go.
Chain whip.
There we go.
I love doing that for some reason. Yeah, but I was looking at the settings.
Mm-hmm.
What I'd want to do if I did do the Dark
Souls
yep. thing.
Yeah.
It's overly complicated settings.
Did you?
There's a lot of ninjas.
I see that. And ninjas brothers.
And a monkey. Sorry, I'm a scientist.
Oh no, Mercy.
And I abuse that brother.
All right.
This would give me. I love how my healing gives me more of a charge. The downside, I have to be the one healing myself, and I really am not good at keeping track of my own health.
Oh, jeez. There you go. Oh, monkey. Monkey, monkey, monkey.
Small child.
That tracer's got
even
a.
Even though she's not a child, but she's in her.
Oh, jeez.
Kill the monkey.
Oh. Oh jeez, let's heal this Pharah. There we go.
I've noticed throughout this entire fight, I keep jumping when I want to use my hook. Oh, Junkrat trap for the save.
Oh, did you just push him off?
Well, I didn't get that badly.
Oh, jeez.
Whoa, we glitched. Alright.
Oh, no, Mercy. No, no. No, it's not happening.
Die, cowboy.
Here we go. Nice. Nope. I was like, the monkey's coming. He's coming.
This monkey too. Shark versus monkey. The ultimate battle.
Okay.
My hook. All right, then. So.
Oh geez, whoa, I died. What just happened? Oh, I got trapped. It's like, why can't I move backwards?
Ha!
Oh man.
I'm better than you. Why is D.Va putting their berry up thinking they'll like eat my hook?
Alright, Bastion's down.
Ah, small child are hard to hit.
Mercy's down. Oof, that hurt. Ah, there we go, that turret's down. Dang it.
Oh, damn.
There we go.
Ah, got that back.
Nice.
Ooh. I'm going all out.
What that Mercy seems to really want to, like, kill herself.
Oh. Zen, that does not help.
Oh, I got D.Va right before she got in her ult, or her mech.
Oh, nice.
I
gotta say, I love Zenyattas and their, like, joy to save us. Like, they'll do anything. Like, they'll use their ult. But do other Zenyattas realize that it only saves them from Junkrat and D.Va?
Yeah. No, I found that out pretty quick. Oh, that D.Va made a mistake.
She made me angry.
Right, can do this properly. Nope.
Come on now.
All right, all right. That's 3 years later. Thank you, Junkrat Trap.
Oh, jeez. Almost just died.
I don't know why.
All right.
Is it me or is it when someone else's thing? It always feels like it takes longer.
Oh, jeez. I don't know where that's coming. Dang it, soldier. Sorry. What'd you say?
Like when someone else uses like an ability in that, it feels like theirs takes. Years.
Just to be done, yeah.
Hey, yeah, and fuck that guy.
You Shikakuen!
Nope.
Wow. Nice.
He pulled a me. You know, when you try to be a good Junkrat, and you kill yourself.
Watch out that soldier. What's... Oh, jeez. Let's not form up on the payload when that's happening. Oh, jeez, you guys are having, like, your own little battle over here.
Yeah, it's like a battle... the battle royale.
I didn't notice that was happening.
Dick.
That Junkrat should be near death.
Whew, I'm almost dead. Thank you, Zenyatta.
You know, for a sec I thought you had the Genji with me. I'm like, wow, Dolph, you're really good at the Genji.
I've got you in my sight.
That's not Dolph, never mind.
Oh, jeez. Run away. Whew. Oh, she's so close to getting. Dang it. Run away, D.Va. Yeah, you got what in your sight? Watch out. Where'd that D.Va go?
She's going. She's jumping at me.
Oh, jeez, he's coming for me. Watch out. Genji ult.
One ult.
Nice. Dude. Alright, let me get back.
Kill a little girl. I love how I always call her a little girl, but I'm also 19. So... I'm just being a dick at that point. I mean, Hex has been alive for thousands of years. Don't question it. I'm immortal.
Oh, I thought, I was like, when did we have a Mercy on our team? But that makes more sense. Wow, alright.
Zenyatta. Oh, wait, yeah. I thought
what's that supposed to mean? No, it says health. And I'm like, what is that supposed to mean? Someone coming down here.
It means God doesn't love him. All right, not being a healer anymore.
Oh jeez.
Fuck this team. I'm going sniper.
Gosh.
Here's your health. Here's your health.
I'm just trying to keep the payload going. Jeez. Oh, dang it. I'm trying to take out these turrets on those bridges. There we go. Gosh. So annoying. Both those Torbs. Yeah, please kill those Torbs.
Are you watching me?
No, well, I was watching someone that was attacking the Torbs. I'm just like, please. They're being super annoying. Like, oh, please, oh, one of them just died. That's cool. Oh, jeez. Where'd you go, Symmetra? Oh no, those are turrets. Yeah, you better run. I got my Helix rockets again, so. Gosh. No, Symmetra. At least the payload. I was just trying to keep people distracted. That worked. Alright. I can get to the payload faster. Cool. Here we go. Where are they at?
Ooh, nearly killed myself for that, but it was worth
oh, geez.
It.
Oh jeez, oh jeez. Heroes never die. Oh jeez.
Hey, could one of you dealers come up here? I have taken never mind.
What's this guy doing? Oh, teleporter. Alright. Oh jeez, oh jeez. There we go, he's dead.
Let me rephrase.
My gosh.
There's a death behind you, Dolph. Nothing but yeah. Death.
I need healing. Need some healing, people. Oh, there's this. Take some of this armor, too. Appreciate it.
I took out the healer, sniper.
Nice. Oh, jeez. Torb needs to die. There we go. There we go, Smetra's dead. Behind me. Oh jeez, where's that coming from? Oh, that was literally above me. I'm like, where is this wheel coming from? He's sitting in that ship. Dang it. Happy I didn't use my ult. Would've been wasted.
I don't quit till the fight's done.
Alright. Cool,
I love how this
cool,
widow
cool.
Thinks, you know, close range against this, the other widow. Let's press knife in her. Nope, I'm gonna rifle you. I'm not
there
a
we go.
Nice person. Why would I do that? give you a fair duel. No, 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 you're getting a sniper round to the forehead. In a rifle gun. Now you'll get a sniper round or a distance from each other.
Whew. Alright. Oh, jeez. Thank you. Oh, jeez. Turret.
Oh, that was wonderful. Hanzo's looking for me. Where is he?
There you go. Turret's down. Oh, jeez. I need this. Armor, please. Thank you for the heals. And you're dead.
My kill.
All right.
Sniper montage.
I was just saying, I'm like, just saw some snipes.
Yep.
Oh, dang it, the stairs. Hanzo would have been dead for sure.
Oh. No, that's two snipers in my way.
All right. Hey, one of the Hanzos is down.
There's a widow right above you. Right above you on that bridge.
Whew.
Right. There's two widows.
Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it.
The sad part is, those are the people I was abusing this entire game. I think they have a grudge.
Alright, that turret's down. Dang it, Hanzo. Oh, I don't want the dragon to consume me.
Snipers.
Yeah, it's like all snipers. Except for one Junkrat and a Roadhog.
Okay, but I know I'm being an asshole.
Oh, jeez.
I know that for a fact.
Want this armor.
But do they really need that many snipers? To be honest, all right. There's three shooting at me at once.
Hey, you better run, Hanzo. Oh, jeez. Run away from that ult. Alright, Roadhog's down, Fat Guy's down. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Eat that turret.
You know I really hate about sniper montages?
Huh.
The second I start one and do good,
yo,
everyone
right when you sit.
Wants me dead.
Oh yeah, of course. If you're gonna headshot people, you can not want that to keep happening. Alright. Anything else?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Doritos the dragon? Look at this man. We have a sniper named Doritos. We have the MLG squad.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed that video with me and Hexcraft. It's always so much fun playing with him on just this game. Like, as you guys can tell, this is like my favorite game by far that I'm playing at the moment. Like, Bioshock's amazing, but this game is just, I just love first person shooters and this game is amazing. I love it so much. But guys, thank you so much for all the support. You guys are amazing. Like, seriously, you guys are so awesome. Like, I can't thank you enough for everything you guys have been doing with liking, commenting, all that stuff. Like, you guys are amazing. And I hope you guys are having an awesome week. And if you remember nothing else too, remember it's stealth time. All right, I'll see you guys later.